Currently have a fleet of 355 rigs, and they are deployed in the transport sector, mainly hauling mine commodities, but we also carry fuel, also have flatbeds, and we have now introduced the Todliners. We are operating in Southern Africa, and our focus is to operate in the whole of the SADC sub-region. It is the first time that Scania, in the history of this company, is part of the fleet. It went through a very robust selection criteria where the current Scania unit came out tops in terms of tank car specs, in terms of fuel consumption, and the cost of running the truck in its whole life. Because of the size of the fleet, we believe that the flexibility that our 3OEM strategy provides is a competitive edge in itself. In addition to the cost of the truck tractor, we also looked at the kilometers per liter of fuel, and they came out tops. We also looked at the cents per kilometer on maintenance. They came out tops. And if you combine those aspects, the truck is relatively cheaper to run. Of course, in the current economic climate, financing conditions were quite critical. Scania Finance was very flexible in that we got one of the best rates that a company of our size can get. And for us, it is a win-win situation. Scania was happy, they are happy, and that is why we went ahead with the deal.
The tear of the truck, it's a bit lower than the other trucks we've got in our current fleet, so having less tear, you're carrying much more payload on your vehicle. It's comfortable for the driver, having two bunker beds on the inside. We talk with our drivers, they're very much happy with the riding comfort the Scania G460 gives them.
The comfort of Scania and very accurate steering, good fuel consumption, all these add up that the drivers are really loving our vehicles. We are not only as a supplier of hardware, trucks, we are also actually very much doing the whole funding package to them, and in a clever and innovative way. And then, of course, all the services, after services, and spare parts, maintenance, and reparations, that they are smooth, and we are on all their markets where they are. They are actually now mainly in South Africa, but also in Botswana and Mozambique. And now they are going further to Zambia and so on. And we are actually from South Africa covering all these neighboring countries and also some others. So we are gathering 8 countries from South Africa. So actually our strategy and their thinking and our vision and their vision, they are going very much together. Having that kind of professional, clever one-stop shopping and long-term partnership.
Scania is having a very big appetite in Africa. They are situated in the whole SADC sub-region, which is exactly where our focus is. And it is in this context that it was an easy decision for us to make.